What's this?
Aaron, his head was compressing his brain, causing him to rapidly deteriorate and needed immediate evacuation.
By sticking a needle in his eye.
Easy access.
He was already sedated and would have wasted time moving to the OR.
All right, I'm almost done, but I'm just treating a symptom here. If you don't figure out where that air is coming from, next time I'm gonna have to burr that hole in his skull.
That won't be an issue. He's going straight upstairs for a CT surgeon to locate and plug there, Lee.
You good?
Can I talk to
him? Yeah. So just wait for the surgeons to figure it out. That's the plan.
Well, you said so yourself. He was always gonna need surgery to fix this.
Yeah, but if you let me do my job, we might know where the problem is. You never let me finish working up the esophagus.
I'm sorry, but he's too sick now. There's no time.
But there was time for your bronchoscopy.
He came in with lung trauma. It felt necessary to scope his airway instead of going on a wild goose chase with the esophagus. What's this really about, man?
You meddling with my patient's treatment.
You sure? It's not about the fact that I made chief over you.
Oh, please. The only thing that matters to me right now is Mr. Kirk's well-being.
And you agree. The only option right now is to send him to surgery so he doesn't die.